hot towel removal. Use hot, moist towels to remove treatment product from the client's body in a dry room setting. This is a warm and satisfying experience when the towels are steamy hot and you use long, elegant strokes. Hot towel removal, legs. Remove a hot, moist towel from the soda cooler and hold it by the edges. Let it cool slightly and place it on the proximal portion of the leg. Allow it to sit on the leg as it cools down. This may take up to 30 seconds. Place both hands on the towel and pull it toward the distal portion of the leg and off the foot. Turn the towel over and use the clean side to make another sweep. Hot towel removal, feet. Place a hot towel around each foot to steam the feet and provide a nice sensation. Then remove the product from 1 foot at a time. Turn the towel over and use the clean side to make another sweep. Hot towel removal, back. Place the hot towel on the back and allow it to cool slightly. Place both hands on the towel and pull it towards the client's head. As it gets to the neck, pull it off to one side, removing the product from the shoulder. Turn the towel over and use the clean side to make a second sweep, removing the product from the second shoulder. Hot towel removal, arms. Place the hot towel vertically on the proximal portion of the arm and pull the towel towards the hand in one sweep. Although not demonstrated here, you can turn the arm over and use the clean side of the towel to wipe down the other side of the arm. Hot towel removal, abdominal area and upper chest. Place the hot towel horizontally on the belly and pull it from one side to the other. Turn the towel over and use the clean side for another sweep. Place a hot towel across the upper chest and remove the product by pulling the towel from one side to the other.